It's just like a video game. Oh my god, I thought that was the end of the level. Oh no! What have I done? I take the extra health now, this time. Thank God I saved where I did. I seem to be dying a lot in this particular level, even though it's probably the second most played segment of the run for me, because I do my save, my checkpoints here all the time. Imagine being Ellie and Strauss waiting at the bottom of the thing, and they just like, they see an object fly by with a fresh red splat. I'm kind of pissed off. That was a good run. I could have, probably wasn't gonna make it to the end, but it's a pity that that's where I died. It's just an opportunity to succeed more. There's no such thing as failures. Like, just a chance for a better RNG. Offline. I somehow forget that he's there every single time. Didn't even get hit that. Imagine if this time the bug happens. No! Fucking hell. Why does it do that? Why does it do that? Here we go, third time's a charm. Oh my god. You know what, I should have learned something, deposited all these small medkits. You know what? You can go back and do it right now. I've learned. And this will be the run that I actually need them. What the hell? Defenses activated. Station watchman Howard Phillips. Please. Yep, this is the run that I'm gonna need the health. Thank god he like gave me a warning or something, otherwise that would have been really cheap. I think I'd have learned by now. I have. Wonder what these little green things are. I hope they're not radioactive. I mean, this is a solar plant, not a nuclear plant, so probably not, but they're ominous. Definitely the least clean of the three runs that have come to this, I think. And knowing my luck, it'll be the one that passes. I mean, I picked a really good place to save. Twice I've been able to just make it there just fine, and everything bad just happens immediately afterwards. One, two, three. Okay, good. Alright, here we go again. I'm gonna die, I just know it. Right. Alright, that's all I had to do the first time, and I'm gonna have to go through this shit. By the way, if you can survive this, I think you can survive a hit to the thing. Why doesn't this turn me into a little red splat? That would break my legs, I feel. I said it last time, but I think that would be lethal. Right outside, hurry! The box.
Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. on. Lock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. Yes, I'm authorized for this.
There goes all my health.
You bastard! There! It's open! Isaac, go!
Not the best. Started out pretty good, but... yeah, there goes all my health.
There.
I'm getting overwhelmed like that. You really need to pull out Forspin. He's really good at zoning. I think the thing is specifically designed to zone. Not too bad. Exactly enough. I think I also picked up something, so... Fucking god. Well, there goes all my health again. But I'm near a store. Better go grab some more health kits. I was like, huh, I'm well prepared. I think I've got everything I need. But nope, I gotta get fucked over. But that one guy who just doesn't die. And then, like, hell through this.
I think I've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Oh god, there are plenty of places to get cheesed in here, too.
Your location. I've left the processing cycle on, and you in with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does. And it is. Goodbye, Clark.
Ellie, can you shut these things off?
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore. Oh shit. Something's coming. Strauss!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No! Just shut up and help me! God damn it!
Just shoot. You have plenty of bullets. There, easy. You don't have to worry about it. Just shoot your fucking gun. For God's sake. Then you'll live. You might live if you do that. Just maybe. Why is this part of the run so dangerous? I guess this is just where the game gets harder. I'm going back. I don't want to touch that. Yeah, that's fair. I appreciate that. These things are the fucking worst. I hate them. Yeah, nice. No sound, no notification, nothing. Just fucking jump at me. God damn. Thank God I brought like all my medkits with me. Why are there so many babies here? This doesn't seem like a place for babies. Switch to your secondary, it's faster than reloading.
Yeah.
Fine. I'm dealing with that.
You ain't paying me enough to deal with that shit.
Knew he was there.
Good.
I'm basically fully geared now. I have most of the easy enchantments. I have most of the easy upgrades for all my weapons. Except for maybe the plasma cutter. We gotta take the series nice and slow. Nice and slow.
Yeah. know why that big exploding thing didn't kill him, but that's about as clean as I can do this. Okay. What the hell?
Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go.
How much stuff do I have left? Not much. Yeah, I used all my resources. Probably should have grabbed another med kit before I left. I think it's kind of bullshit that that canister exploded in my face for some reason. I'm not sure why. I'm pretty sure it was clear. Oh, Isaac, you're about to die because I have no health kits and I don't think there's a store nearby. Also pretty low on ammo as well. I have like nothing. This next segment is also pretty difficult. This might be it for me. One thing I'm not sure on is stasis. I'm like, 12 stasis uses. Oh, I remember this place.
Ellie, I'm in.
Oh, I should have saved my medkits for a heal. I mean, it's just one small medkit, but at this point, I only have one more. I really don't have a lot to work with right now. I do have this, the contact beam. I'll just be able to shred the big guy. Unless I miss. Anything back here? I really want to find a medkit or something. Please, give me a medkit. If I take like any damage, I'm fucking done. I have no healing. I also don't have a lot of ammo either, so I can't shoot. I'm going to have a hard time shooting my way out of anything. I've got some pulse rounds. Here we go. Don't fire until you see the whites of his eyes. on. What the hell is it? Go, 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 go!
Okay, no, Ellie, it isn't safe. But I'm on my way to the centrifuge.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
The engineering deck has not completed final cleanup and decontamination.
Oh, yes! Wait, where did I get all these? Apparently I had plenty of health kits. Gotta empty my weapons in this fight, and then upgrade all capacity.
Decontamination initializing.
I know, I think I have to come back through there again. That splash damage. Damn, this thing's strong now. Alright, I didn't upgrade it. No. No way, I can't remember. Thinking about too many things right now. Go upgrade. Quiet, fucker, aren't you? Oh, I hope it doesn't put me through the fight. There, optimal. Well, that's something behind me. Sneaky. I bet the engineers for this game are like, look, we can do it all in one segment now. No level loading here, but God forbid you keep dead bodies around for like 5 seconds. For more than 5 seconds. That's not real. Man, that force gun is great. Just go ahead and fire my last two shots. Uh-oh. Shots, that's all I got left. Pulse rifle's got tons of ammo though. Forget about it. Let's fire and forget. Once I get a couple more nodes in the force gun, I might as well just stick to grabbing health upgrades. Meanwhile, Strauss and Ellie are just, like, killing each other, apparently.
How's it going at your end? Please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Oh, this game's got a sense of humor. Oh, uh-oh. Wow. That was a lot more damage than I thought I would take it. I'm just gonna see you guys later. Guys are pretty fast and pretty quiet. Enemies are getting a little more serious. Get out, please. Am I leaving footprints? Thank you. I'm out of here, guys. See ya. Am I out of ammo for this thing? I am. Alright. The problem with having the contact gun is it takes away ammo for the other shit. Honestly, it might not be worth it, but whatever. Actually a little nervous right now. Little bit on edge. My next upgrades will be for the rig, maybe even the force gun. If I have anything left, then I'll put into contact beam, because shred the final boss. But it's pretty good stock, so don't need to prioritize it that high right now. Oh god, do I have to do another one of these things? No. Wasn't this the one that was launched?
I'm away. Ellie, did you make it?
Ivan, we crossed the track, but we're coming in hot.
I just need you to see what I see, Ellie. I promise it won't hurt.
Just put down the screwdriver.
Trust, no! No!
Is there supposed to be a video with that? Dang it, this always happens. Why does this always happen to me?